and people interested around the world. You want to know where it started? Come here. All right, so to all you young people out there that dream of something better, that want to do something, that don't think you can because you don't have enough means and you're not rich and it's not going to happen, okay? First of all, this is not one of those BS motivational things. This is real, and I'm going to show you a secret behind the scenes stuff I've never shown. So Genius Garage, amazing thing, right? Young people getting six-figure jobs, giving them everything college can't get. I've been on the phone with everybody from managers at Tesla, McLaren, you name it, manufacturers coming in, people interested around the world. You want to know where it started? Come here. Looks like a meth lab, doesn't it? Well, I don't know what it is now, but a few years ago, that dump was Genius Garage. Why? Because it had to start somewhere. And it isn't always about what it looks like on the outside, but it's what it is about what you can do, what's quality, what's really going to work, and where you go. It takes time to grow, and people aren't going to get it overnight. But look what Genius Garage has accomplished now. I've got young people all around the country having incredible engineering careers and jobs that they wouldn't have gotten otherwise, and people interested from around the world. We've won races at Indianapolis. We build airplanes and take them to the world's biggest air shows and things like that. And the future is going to be amazing for young people everywhere. So I want all of you, the dream of whatever it is, business and life and everything else. Maybe you just want to get out of your small town and go somewhere better. This dump used to be where Genius Garage started. And I've had plenty of days that felt nothing like that little black rain cloud raining on my parade, and I bet you have too. But just go out there and make it happen. Have a plan, know it'll work, keep checking it to make sure it'll work, and go do it. Hope you guys subscribe. See you next time.